Hello everyone and welcome to yet another gameplay video review from the AngryMonkeyGames.com site and YouTube channel. This is Kostas and I would actually like to welcome you to a quite special game that I will be reviewing tonight. A story about my uncle. I don't know if you're aware of this game. I stumbled upon this by luck basically on Steam, and from the screenshots and so on I said, hey, what is this about? But I will just let you watch the intro, and then I will tell you a few things about it.
Dad, I can't sleep. Can you tell me a bedtime story?
All right. What do you want to hear?
Something about an adventure.
I think I know just the thing. When I was your age, my biggest dream was to follow my Uncle Fred on one of his adventures around the world. One day, he disappeared. I stepped into the lobby of my uncle's house. It lay just across the hill from where I lived with my mother, your grandmother. She had tried to keep me from going, but I wanted to see if Fred was home yet from his latest adventure. My uncle used to send me postcards from his long journeys. Greetings from Nepal, Galapagos, Kilimanjaro, the Amazon River. This was the first time he had left without a word, without sending cards. I had visited Uncle Fred's house countless of times, but in the locker, which usually was closed, I found something I hadn't seen before. It was an adventure suit. It resembled the one that Fred used, but smaller in size. Curiosity got the better of me, and I tried it on. It fit like it had been custom made for me. The most mysterious room of my uncle's house was the observatory. There he kept his newest experiments, and right now it held a pad used for disposing of garbage. Uncle Fred had warned me not to touch any of his things, but, as I said, I was a curious child.
And this is more or less how the story begins. So, a story about my uncle is quite a special game. It's more or less like a physics game, I would say. A game where you are have to traverse yourself in an imaginary world, which a lot of times looks quite stunning in the eye. And I have caught myself actually lots of times for just staring around the scenery, and what you do is that of course you're wearing this exosuit that was mentioned in the introduction, and you basically have to jump around different obstacles and beware not to fall down, because if you fall down, well, basically then the game resets from the relevant checkpoint. So you will see in the gameplay videos that you can also, yep, here it is. You can also use a certain ability of your exosuit in order to more or less attract yourselves to different obstacles which are opposite to you. And they basically help you to overcome any possible gaps. So basically they are more or less like puzzles that you have to solve by quickly reacting and doing the correct things in the proper manner, in the correct timing. What do I think about the game? Well, as I said before, I tend to like it. It's pretty interesting, its concept is interesting, the scenery is really really interesting, the environment, sometimes I just love it to just stare at it. It would make quite a good wallpaper on my desktop. But after some time of playing with it, I just got bored, I have to say. I just got bored of jumping around, and I don't know, I mean, well, you could always keep an eye on this game, and if you find this on offer on Steam, you can grab it. I mean, I'd definitely pay 5 euros for it. I mean, it well deserves those money. If not, I don't know. But on the other hand, of course, you might enjoy it even more than I did. I have to constantly play lots of games in order to keep up with the reviews, and this is one reason why I cannot really invest in this game and really keep on playing it. But I will tell you one thing though, it's still on my hard disk, I haven't removed it. So this means quite a lot, because basically perhaps I'm gonna be playing this game sometime later. So all in all, quite a good game. I'd give it a 7 out of 10 definitely. If you find it on offer, just grab it, it's quite some fun. Oh yeah guys, before I close, just to tell you to keep tuned, lots of game reviews and interesting ones are coming. Thanks for hanging around with me, and take care as always.